believe it. Quartet music is not dead.
That's right. Quartet music is alive and it's doing mighty well right here on the Daryl Luster Radio Show. In fact, this segment of our show is dedicated to the quartet genre of music and nothing but that.
Ain't nothing wrong with quartet music. It's alive and it's doing well.
Yeah. Reverend Thomas Spann of the Brooklyn All-Stars. I was just sitting here thinking and looking back over my life, all of my ups and my downs, thinking about where I've been and all that the Lord has brought me through. You know, I'm one of the last of this era. There were times I didn't think that I would still be here today. But look how good God is. To those of you who know me and know me well will have to agree. If you'd be honest, you'd have to admit you had given up on me. Some of you may have wondered how I made it this long. And some of you thought by now that I would be dead and gone. Just but look at me now. Can't you see what the Lord has done?
Just look at me now.
I want to show you
where
he brought me from. When I think about where I was and where I am now, and all he brought me through.
Just look at me now.
Look at me now. I'm a living witness to what the Lord can do. As I stand here right now, in total dismay, and when I think about it, there's no how, no way that I should be alive today. It is absolutely and positively no goodness of my own. There's no doubt in my mind that I should be dead and gone.
Just
but look at me now.
What the Lord has done. Just look at me now.
Can't you see
where he brought me from?
When I think about where I was, where I am now, and all he brought me
just
through.
Look at me now.
Look at me now. I'm a living witness to
what the Lord can do.
Now, somebody told me just the other day, Span, you ought to slow down. They said, don't you know, at your age, you shouldn't be traveling from town to town. You're 85 years old now, and your footsteps should be getting slow. They said, there is no way you can do all you've done years ago. But look at me now.
What the Lord has done. Just
look at me now. I'm a living witness to where he brought me from. Listen, church, when I think about where I was and where I am now and all he brought me through.
Just look at me now.
Look at me now. Look at me. I'm a living witness as to what he can do.
Just look at me now.
Look at me now. My footsteps aren't getting slow.
What the Lord has done.
Look at me now.
Look at me now.
My eyesight a real good.
Where
I can see the goodness of the Lord. His love and kindness, all of his mercy, and all his blessings.
Just
look at me now. Oh, praise the Lord.
What the Lord can do. Just look at me now.
me from a mighty long way, through dangers seen and unseen. He brought me through the valleys of the shadows of death. Look at me now, I'm a living witness to what the Lord can do.
back to back on the Daryl Luster Radio Show. Radio Show. Now, back to Daryl Luster.
I know Jesus, He will provide. I
gospel back to back on the Daryl Luster Radio Show.
That's right, back-to-back music from the Jackson Souvenirs, Jesus Will Provide, and Time is a Terrible Thing to Waste, right here on the Daryl Luster Radio Show.
A time to be born, and a time to die, a time to laugh, and a time to cry. Don't waste precious time away, 'cause death is sure to come someday. Oh, time is
a terrible
thing to waste. Yes, it is. Everything, there's a time and a season. Only God can make time, and only God knows the reasons. Don't waste precious time away, because death is sure to come someday. Oh,
time is a terrible
thing to waste. Yes, it is.
The Daryl Luster Radio Show.
Yeah, this is Willie James Poe.
Hey, where you calling from?
Out here in Starville, Mississippi.
All right, Willie, what can I do for you?
I really enjoyed this gospel music y'all playing.
Well, thank you so much, and thank you for being the very best part of the Daryl Luster Radio Show.
And I hope you all will continue.
I'm going to keep doing it, man. Just hang with me.
All right, then, so you have a blessed afternoon.
Hey, you too. Here's Louise Candy Davis in Walking Up the King's Highway.
Praising God every step I take. one of my favorite songs by the Jackson 7 Airs. I love it when Huey stepped up to the mic and said this: lead me, oh Lord, won't you lead me? How many of y'all love that song? I love it. I love it.
Oh Lord, lead me.
Oh Lord,
won't
you lead me? Please, my Father, lead me. If you lead me,
if you lead me,
I'll be able
to stand.
Lord, I'm your child. Won't you lead me? Oh Lord, I'm your child. Won't you lead me? Oh please, Lord. Sometimes I tell the Lord, I tell him, Lord, I'm your child, Lord. Won't you lead me? Oh Lord, if you lead me, I'll be able to
stand.
Ain't got time to say it like I want to, but every now and then I go down my knees and I tell the Lord, I say, lead me.
Lead me.
Oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
I tell the Lord, I say, lead me, lead me.
Lead me.
I know you can if you will, Lord.
Oh Lord.
I'm your child. I need you to lead me.
Lead me.
I'm out here. The Lord to lead you tonight. I tell the Lord, I tell him to lead me, lead me, lead me, lead me, lead me, lead me, Jesus. Oh Lord, lead me, Father. Oh, if you lead me, I'll be able to stand.
Oh,
Could you be a witness to that today? My testimony is about when I found Jesus. Right down the highway, a little place that they call Horse Nation. A little old church that's set back in the woods. They call it New Zion Baptist Church. See, I'm not worrying about it. If he called me today, my heart is fixed. My mind is made up. I don't have nothing to worry about. Have God been good to you? Talking to you Christianly. They don't mind being a witness for him. Have God been good? Preacher walked up in the front of the mourner's bench. He said, you been here for 3 long days. If you believe that the Lord have laid his hands on you, come up and take your seat. I never will forget. Seemed like yesterday, stood in front of us, just as bright as day. I never will forget the song that the preacher sang. He looked up. Y'all excuse me. Yes, sir. Well. He looked up and said these words. Look like he's standing right there in the front of me. Seems like I can feel his hands on me right now. Chill the old ship of Zion. That's what he said. Said his head. He have landed, yeah, yeah. Lord, somebody's mother, I know. Lord, I know. He landed somebody's mother.
The king of quartet music.
Who?
Daryl Luster.
That's right. I'm the undisputed king of quartet music, meaning that nobody plays quartet music quite like me. From the coast of California to the shores of Maine, ask anybody, they'll tell you.
He ain't lying.
That's right. And helping me to prove it today, the doctor himself making a house call, Doc McKenzie, and the gospel highlights. And what a wonder.
Well, I want to ask you like this here tonight. How many of you here tonight don't mind praising God? If y'all don't mind tonight, I'd like to tell y'all about a miracle that happened right there in New York City. I'm wondering right now, do you believe in miracles? If anybody here believe in miracles, let me hear you say yeah. Won't God work your miracle? Let me tell you this miracle. One day, a little three-year-old girl was playing around in the window up on fourth floor. And the little girl messed around and missed her hold. And she fell down to the ground. Are y'all with me tonight? When the little girl fell, one of the bystanders ran and called the ambulance. The ambulance came, picked that little girl up, rushed on down to the nearest hospital, and laid her in the doctor's arms. When the doctor examined the little girl, they couldn't find no broken bone. Y'all don't hear me tonight. The little girl kept on telling them, I didn't fall. Good God Almighty. But there was one, there was a bystander that said, Doctor, I know she fell. You better examine her again. Ain't God good? They laid her back on the table and examined her body again. Still, they couldn't find no broken bone. The little girl kept on telling them, I didn't fall. I wish I had somebody. God to pray with me tonight. Good God Almighty. The doctor said that, well, here's another witness. Saw you when you fell. But little girl, being you the victim, we gotta take your word. They said, little girl, if you didn't fall, can you tell us what happened to you? The little girl sat up on the side of the table and she said, Mister, oh, I know. Y'all know him, me. She said, oh, I know. She said, a man caught me. It's Almighty. Ain't God good? Ain't God good? They said to the little girl, said, no, no, there is no way a man can keep you from falling four stories high. They said, little girl, let us ask you this, because we gotta catch that man that caught you. They said, little girl, if a man caught you, can you describe it to us? Tell us what kind of shoe was he wearing? We gotta catch that man. What kind of clothes was he wearing? We gotta catch that man. The little girl got nervous then. She said, Mister, oh, I know. Good God Almighty. Oh, I know. Y'all know him me tonight. Oh, I know. She said he was standing down there, dressed in white, with his arms wide open, telling me to come home. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. I wish I had somebody to pray with me tonight. I wish I had somebody to pray with me tonight. Mother, you know what they said? They said, well, she can't describe the man. What we gotta do now? We gotta go down to the press, run an ad in the newspaper, saying the man that caught the little girl, come on down to headquarters and get your reward. What I'm glad about tonight, I don't care how big your reward might be. Your money don't excite God. Do I have a witness here? Good God Almighty. So listen what they did. They ran that ad in the newspaper. 1 week went by, and the man never came. Can I get a witness here tonight? 2 long weeks went by, and the man still didn't come. Now I understand why the songwriter's saying he may not come when you want it, but ask me there. Ask me there. Ask me there. He'll come after a while. Do I have a witness here that know he'll come after a while? Look here, people. Look. 3 long weeks went by. Are y'all praying with me? 3 long weeks went by. The man still didn't come. Now I understand why the songwriter said again, you can't hurry, God. You got to wait on him. Is anybody willing to wait on him? Is anybody willing to wait on him? Yeah, wait on him. Yeah. God Almighty, look ahead, look ahead. I come to tell y'all tonight, if you pray up, God will show up. Can I get a witness here? Look here, the man never came. I want to tell you what they did. They discharged the little girl. Let me show you how God is. They discharged the little girl and sent her home with mom. Ain't God good? Do I have somebody that know he's good? Come here, minute. They discharged the little girl, sent her home with mom. And one day the little girl and her mother took a walk over to her aunt's house. Carry her with this year. Look at her going to auntie's house. Good girl all night. When they got there, just inside the door, her mother and her aunt were standing there. Just inside the door, hanging on the wall, they had a picture of Jesus hanging on the wall. When the little girl walked in unexpectedly, when she looked up on the wall, she said, "Mama, Mama, that's the man, that's the man." Yeah. Good God. Oh, look at what a wonder the Lord has done
in my life.
Look at what a wonder the Lord has done
in my life.
Look at what a wonder the Lord has done in my life. You want to see what the Lord has done? Do I have a willing out there that no God doesn't work your wonder? I got to say it again. Oh, look at what a wonder the Lord has done
in my life.
Look at what a wonder the Lord has done
in my life.
Look at what a wonder the Lord has done in my life. You want to see what the Lord has done? What a wonder
the Lord has done.
What a wonder
the Lord has done.
What a wonder.
Hey guys, my time is coming gone. I've got to get out of here like last year. Same place, same time, same network, same station. Wherever it is that you found us this week, you're bound to find us next week. I know where it is. It's right here. Malico MG. MG stands for Music Group. Until next week, guys, God bless you. I love you. It ain't a thing in the world you can do about it.